Okay, Stuart, try to make it round now, okay? Good start.
You go like this?
No. We tried, but no, that's not how it works. Here, move it in one direction. Just, if you see a place that's not quite sticking out far enough, it's got enough flour.
Oh,
do
you
mean
go like
squish
this?
Squish it out. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Can you see your angles?
Sorry, Dad. Sorry, Dad.
Okay, let's try turning it over now. We've got a lot of flour on this side. Uh-oh, it's stuck.
There
we go. Now take that flour and you throw it on its back. You throw it on its tummy. Let's back again. Okay, it's ready to roll out. Whose turn?
My turn.
Your turn last time. Your turn the time before. How about her turn? Kate? Want to roll? Kate's do it places, okay?
Dad, I'm supposed to be first, Dad.
Yeah, well, you just had a turn. Good job,
Kate.
It's going
to be your turn, Dad.
It's costing. After Kate's turn, it was costing.
We're moving on the commission.
Kate.
You did just before Kate, so now it's her turn, okay?
No, I just got
the
second.
The kids are last. Alright, Kate, why don't we go in a different direction now? Why don't you help her out? Now we do. It looks like flour, okay? Good job. Okay, Scott, why don't you finish it up now, okay? Stuart can slide it in the pan.
And I can move around.
Remember, squeeze out the...
Dad, this is getting too big for the pan.
Okay, look what's happening here.
Okay.
You got a thick part right here that's also sticking out, so you have to kind of bring it back into the middle of the pizza. Okay. Here's a part here that's kind of flat.
I'm going to smash me right off the stool.
Pan that in. Okay, so push that out. Just push it out, keep it in a round shape. You see anything that doesn't look like it's coming out round, then you give it a little bit of a push, okay? No, don't do it that way. Just go in one direction, okay? Good. Remember, it's easier rolled out this way than to put it in the pan and have to do it with your fingers. Let's turn it over now.
This is getting too big for the pan.
Let's turn it over now.
This is too big for the pan.
Okay, just roll out the flat edges until it's round. Don't worry about getting bigger now. Just get it round. Okay, Stuart, you ready to put in the pan? Get the pan out, Stuart. Put the pan over here. Stop.
Grab two corners
like this. Lift
that's
it up.
That's too big, Dad.
Lift up this corner and Stuart will slide underneath, okay? Pick up the corner like that. Now that corner and that corner. There you go. Stuart, slide underneath. Quick, slide underneath. Okay, now make it fit. Well, let's get it to fit.
I'll stick it in
here.
My turn.
Now, if it's out a little bit, what do you do?
Cut it off.
Let it hang over the edges.
Cut it off.
Well,
and eat it.
If it was a pie, we would. And with pizza, we like a nice round edge on it, so we try to push it back a little bit. So, see, it'll make kind of a lip. And what we're trying to do is make a little bit of a puddle or a pond here, and then the pizza sauce will fit inside. Not run off the edge.
Dad, we should make these like
they
have on pies.
No, you don't have to pull them down. Make a decorative edge, Stuart. That's it.
Decorative edge.
You see Stuart prints all around that side of our pizza. Okay, are we ready for the sauce?
It's my turn to put it on.
Stuart, you put the sauce on.
No.
Stop. You can put it on there.
Pull
the sauce.
I wish
it wasn't going.
Real careful, Sue. Get up there really close. Kate, scoot over.
And then dump it, right?
You just pour it slowly.
Pour
all
it
over.
Slowly.
Get it evenly over the whole thing.
Not so close to the edge. No more insides can get.
Just pour it around.
One hand.
Pour it around the whole thing.
Just one hand.
Okay, yeah, you can.
Pour it one hand and pour it all over. Over here's two, Stu.
Whoa. And then you have to spread it out.
What do you think is a good way to spread it out?
Take the pan.
Okay, why don't you go ahead and try it? That's a good idea.
Spread it
It's okay. Okay, I'll try to get back to the center a little bit.
It's right here though.
That's good. That's all right.
Want
to put brownie? Pepperoni. And does anybody want cheese?
I'll just click on the pepperoni.
No, that's for me too. Because you put on the sauce.
I have to eat it all for lunch. Yes, sir, you finished the last part of the can and then you spit it out. Scott, one more. Okay, just some of these right here, float them around until they all get...
Dad, you're making little... You're making bare spots in the pizza.
Yeah, it'll leave them out.
One piece?
Everybody. Pass the side of the other one.
Can I eat every piece of pepperoni?
Just one each, all right? Okay, you're done. Now, who wants the shred cheese?
I
have to hurry and get some cheese shredded so the pizza can have cheese when it comes out. Scott?